The Iowa Hawkeye Athletics Department put a stop to all in-person football activities for at least 5 days. The athletic director there saying it's due to more student athletes testing positive today. Hawkeyes football coach Kirk Ferentz, in a statement, says health and safety is their first priority, but their goal is still to play in the Music City Bowl on the 30th.